What is going on, guys? It is Frost Gaming here, and today I am doing another GTA Online RP glitch, guys. So this RP glitch is very, very good. It earns you approximately 1,700 RP every 40 seconds. So the job is called Unlimited RP Glitch, and I'll just get it up here. Whoopsie, whoop, whoop, yep, there we go. So guys, once again, this job will be linked for you guys. It was created by Glitched Mayhem. All credit goes to him. So let me just go to my bookmark captures here. So Unlimited RP Glitch, there we go. So start this job. And guys, don't worry, this job will be linked, so there is no need for you guys to panic, go looking for it and everything. You guys will be able to find it, because I'll link it, obviously. So yeah, as I said before, this glitch, this isn't actually AFK, but this glitch will allow you to earn a lot of RP in a very short amount of time, guys. And seriously, it is a very, very, very good RP glitch. So just once again, just set the thingy wingy, all the things here to, you know, whatever you want. And then grab yourself someone to do it with. So guys, I'll be right back when somebody has joined. Have a player to do this job with. So guys, this is how it works. What we're gonna do, guys, is we are going to press ready to play, obviously, because that's obviously how it works. I don't know why I said that. And once we spawn in, guys, what we're gonna do is run straight through this front wall here. You'll see it in a minute. There. So let's go. There we go. And we're gonna collect 7 RP bags. 4, 5, 6, 7. And you get a bit of RP for each collected one, and then you take them to your home and you get 700 RP. Then you collect the remaining 8 and take it back to your home and you get another 800 RP. And as you saw, guys, on the top thing there, you get a lot, and I mean a lot, of RP. And that is very, very quick method, guys. Very, very quick method of getting RP. Now, you can actually do this with friends as well by you collecting 7 RP bags, dropping them off, then your friend collects 7 RP bags and then drops them off, and then you collect the 8 and then drop them off, and so on and so forth. So, once again, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe for more, and peace.